And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to the Ludum Dare game marathon. Today we are playing another weirdo brought to us by the Gods of Chance, which is What's Up. A game in which you need to find the top secret subgun. And so the question is what this gun actually does. This is something that we'll find out in the course of this game. So, little tutorial there. I think I need to actually switch off my desk lamp because the lightning. The game is a bit dark, actually. So shift makes you crouch, but still you can't really get through this tiny space. Anyway, now I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the game. Can't move at all. Okay, give me a moment, then I'll have restarted the game. Okay, and we are back. Strange. Shift makes you run. Actually, I thought it would make you crouch, but it actually just makes you run. And makes you crouch a little bit, but not really. C actually makes you crouch. I should have paid attention to the tutorial there. That's very interesting. When you jump down, it actually crouches a little bit, which maybe not that you need, but somehow I thought that you wouldn't see this in a lot of video games. Anyway, what is interesting is when you crouch and move to the left, it actually leans to the left. Which is definitely something I haven't seen in other games. So the controls are very nice. The visuals are at least interesting, unusual at least. Not very pretty. I don't want to get stuck again. Okay. Can I move into the space? I'm not sure. Aha. So I guess we have got the subgun. Now let us see what the subgun actually does. If you shoot the lights, apparently weird things happen. Okay, this happens only one time. Um, Okay. I wonder whether we can actually now crouch. No, we can't crouch with that. Okay. Now we can't actually leave through the door. But we can't crouch through here now. For this little area. Oh no, we are just... Are we just back where... from... this... This is just the way to the labyrinth that we just escaped. Yeah, I think so, actually. So that's not... no good. Oh. Sorry if these visuals are a bit, well. Nauseating. So these doors are all now not passable. I have no idea what I am supposed to do. I think we need to go back. Okay, back into the maze we go. That's where we actually started from. Hmm. Oh yeah, that's the area where we actually got the gun. That's curious. Okay, anyway. Maybe the game is just isn't finished. Well, anyway. I don't think I will be able to actually complete this game. So this was What's Up. I can't really say that this game has been much fun. It is very interesting, that so much I can say. The graphics, I mean the visuals, they are a bit irritating. I mean, bright flashes. On a dark background are something, yeah. That makes for a nice experience. Rather, it makes for a bad headache. But otherwise, yeah. Interesting, and maybe, yeah, or hopefully the developer will work on this game a little bit more, because I think if the graphics would be improved, if they would be a little less irritating, and if the gameplay would be finished, I guess, then I guess that this could be very interesting. But it is what it is, so if you want to check out this game, a link is in this description. Until next time, folks, until then.